Let's take a look at just where everything is kind of located within this environment for notifications. Now, first of all, the client that you're going to be using to see notifications in this class for the most part is going to be this client right here, the Pi System Explorer. We're using that to show notifications, although there are other clients we could use to show them, and we'll look at those briefly. We can see this in Process Book. We can also look at notifications in our thin client applications, like in Web Parts. But if we take a look at this first one, this Pi System Explorer, you'll notice right now on a machine that does not have notifications installed, well, the Pi System Explorer doesn't show notifications. Normally you would see this right down here. There'd be a little menu item here called Notifications, and that's where you would go and take a look at the notifications. Now, in order to have that appear, what we need to install on this machine is the Pi Notifications client. Now, that Pi Notifications client is normally going to be installed on the same machine and every machine that's running this, you know, this Pi System Explorer that you see right here. So that's typically where we would install this Pi Notifications client. If you're going to be using the Notifications add-in to Process Book, you'll notice that you do have to install the Pi Notifications client on that same computer. So the Pi Notifications client is going to be installed on any machine running Pi System Explorer and Process Book using the Notifications add-in, since you're probably going to have the Pi System Explorer on the same machine running Notifications. Very likely you're going to be installing that Notifications client here as well. Now, the Notifications server can either be installed on the same machine that's running AF, so it could be running on that machine, or it can be, as it's pictured here, running on a separate machine. And more typically, I think we see people putting this Notifications on an AF server. Now, before you can actually install Notifications, you are going to have a Pi Data Archive server installed and a copy of AF installed. That can either be on the same computer or on different servers as pictured here. But those do have to be installed before you install Notifications. During the install for Notifications, that's when we're going to be asking you for the location of these two servers. Now, if you are going to be using email for notifications, and most of our users of Pi Notifications are using the notifications via email, that delivery channel, then you're going to have an extra machine. Let's just draw this here as an SMTP server. This SMTP server is going to have access, or you're going to have access to this SMTP from notifications. And finally, if you're going to be using the acknowledgement page that appears within a web browser so that people can acknowledge these notifications, you're going to have an IIS machine like the one pictured here. Now, on that IIS machine, you're going to be required to have ASP.NET installed, you know, on that same machine. And there's some other requirements that you're going to find documented in the class materials.